I got some shit to say, man. And I hope you listen. In my city right now, shit is really crazy. These sick ass people out here taking babies. And just because they black, the police is sitting back. Yeah, I can find the fucking jerseys, but can't bring them girls back. What the fuck is going on? All these motherfucking cameras and these badge wearing cowards still ain't got no answers. I tell you that to tell you this, the police they ain't doing shit. So Lord, we need you more than ever. I pray and hope this shit get better. I got one question, what if it was you? What if it was your daughter and she was missing too? So what would you do? How would you feel? I can't even imagine, Lord knows it's unreal. Lord, I really hope and pray them babies see a better day. Lord, please make a way and keep them demons all away. And bring them girls back without a single scratch on their face. Y'all, please have some faith that God hears our cries today. I got three little sisters, man, y'all don't understand. I was raised by my grandma, which is a mother. What if she was taken? What if my mom was taken, man? I just thank God, man. Y'all don't understand how fed up and frustrated I am. Cause y'all rather repost what the Kardashians dropping next week, but can't repost a little girl missing. If it was mad, I'ma ride or die for man, you hear me? And for them families missing y'all, I'm so sorry and I pray for you and I hope y'all find it. It's great.